The working hour came about when we were rehearsing for our second or third tour at a school called King Edward's School in Bath. And I was just messing about on the drums and came up with the basic pattern that goes on during the verse of the song, which Roland latched onto. And he started playing some chords to them. Ian had another set of chords, which were a totally different song. We just put the two together, and it seemed to work.
This is Munich in the summer. This is Tears for Fears. I'm Paul Burton, number one. This is The Working Hour.
Magazine, the largest entertainment magazine of Europe.
And who are you photographing today?
The band called Tears for Fears. Tears for Fears, is that right?
No.
What was your name?
We're called the Beatles.
The Beatles.